foot and then the other.
Rise and shine, Pittsburgh. This is Chewy Martinez on WQQC. If you're up this early, you're either out chasing a dream or out all night chasing something else. Either way, don't let one L get you down. You can always bounce back, baby. Let's go.
Last night took an L, but tonight I bounce back, boy. I've been broke as hell. Catch the check and bounce back. D-Town LAX, every week I bounce back. Whoa. If you're a real one, then you know how to bounce back. Look, I cut a bitch off like an edit. My daddy a G, it's genetics. To my dogs on a private jet from the public house, and I kept a G, yeah, where am I money? Everything I do is righteous. I'm never on some switch of side shit. I switch gears to the night shift. Blacking out cause I'm enlightened. But I hear him every time, man. Look, I woke up in beast mode with my girl that's beauty in the beast mode. Nigga, how dare you stand before me and I respect my authority. If you for my glory, I'ma drop down and get gory. I done did everything except worry. Hella drama, my life story. Niggas change like more than wishing wells. Karma come around, I wish them well. Living like I'm on a limitless pill. I kill the scene like I'm Denzel. Crazy like my jacket strapped up.
Nigga, I don't act, but I act up. Bro, paper bag, like the lunch packed up. Back up. Hi, Miss Murdoch. Bye, Miss Murdoch.
Let's see. Thirty seconds slower than yesterday.
I'm sorry, I was distracted.
Mm-hmm.
Again.
Come on.
Saying, like, if I could rap or something like you, I would get all tens. But, like, any girl under an 8 is right up, you know? Mm-hmm. I can't go below that. I'm better than that.
Okay, that's interesting. Yeah. I never thought about
that. Guys, guess what?
Is that a smoothie, man?
Yeah, it's a better choice than soda. Soda's nothing but empty calories.
I liked you so much better fat. It's not even funny.
No, well, your mom doesn't.
Wow. That's gross.
You still got fat boy syndrome. Wow. Because you're fat.
Okay, shut up.
What's up, bro?
Big Sean just tweeted that he's doing a free show in Pittsburgh tonight.
Right. I wish I could believe that one.
Okay.
Oh, my God. Are you serious?
Yeah.
Why didn't you say that?
It's against you. So, I mean, we're going, right?
Of course we're going.
What are you talking about?
Going.
Of course we're going.
That's tight. It's not tight.
Don't say it.
No. I told my parents I would finish my college application.
Look, I need this, okay? I really, really need this. I have 1 year left to lose my Scarlet V, and I've struck out with every single acceptable girl in the school.
Even Sarah, bro?
Even Sarah.
Yeah. Wow.
So please, just get on board, bitch. I need this.
I'm sorry, I have to finish my college essay.
Are you kidding me? It's the last day of school, Darren. They're not even due until, like, September.
Be like Sammy. Don't go to college. Just aim for the lower middle.
Darling.
Thank you, my dear. Well, it's a good start. But I do have some notes.
Do we have to go through them right now?
Unless there's somewhere more important you have to be.
No, there's just this concert that Sammy and Kieran invited me to.
That sounds fun.
What kind of concert?
It's just like a rap show. Rap concert.
I think he deserves a night off.
Be home by 11, son.
Absolutely. Love you, Mom.
I love you.
I'll leave the notes on your desk.
Okay, cool.
Cool. I see what you did there.
Look at all these people.
They should be lining up to see you, Darren.
They would be lining up to see him if you record something.
Yeah,
Darren,
yeah, yeah.
You could totally be the next Big Sean.
Yeah, my God, look at these girls.
Hi.
Hello.
Hi.
How's it going?
How are you?
Hi.
I'm Karen. Karen.
You should...
Karen.
Hi.
She did not pay attention to me at all.
That's it. No one else in.
Oh, my God, okay. Darren. We should have come 2 hours ago. We're never going to get into this.
I'm not going to get groupies if we don't get in.
You weren't going to get groupies anyway. What's the difference?
Shut up.
You shut up.
It's going to happen.
Yo. Follow me, I got a plan.
Follow you where?
I got an idea.
Darren!
Where? Sorry.
What are you doing, dude?
Karen, come on.
This is how horror movies start.
Keep your cool.
Just keep your
cool. Darren, let's just go back to the line, man.
Darren, come on.
Joke.
All right.
Okay.
Darren, I don't think the
whole...
No, this is fake.
This
is fake. Let's go. You ready? You want to see Big Sean? Who's trying to talk me into it? Who's like, you're not going to go? Yeah, let's go. Let's
make it bigger for
let's
Sammy.
Go. Let's
I'm
go.
Not fat anymore, asshole.
Oh, thanks for helping
me. Sorry.
Okay.
All right.
Oh, girl.
Oh, I got it. Oh. Ready?
Done this before, huh?
Shut up.
Yo.
Who are you?
Darren. I'm Darren. Are you like with the tour or something?
Duh. Now piss off, Square.
Well, just a second, because my friend here has a head injury.
Wait, what?
His mom dropped him when he was very young, and ever since then he has a condition to where he can't see things. Unless he's on top of other things. Perfect example, this thing that you're on top of, we'd love to watch the show with you up there for medical reasons.
Right.
Oh, yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
I can't see a damn thing, Darren.
You know what I mean?
I am freaking out right now, man.
I don't know where I am, Darren.
Darren,
calm down. Hey, do you see this?
I need to get inside, bro.
Come on.
The darkness scares me, Darren.
Over here.
What?
Over here. Can you help us?
$50 each.
Each? With paying for his medication and all, we just don't have that type of money.
Nice try, Square. You're wearing loafers, so either you have money or you jack someone who did. And I'm pretty sure it's the first.
Damn it, Darren.
Loafers wasn't a good choice. All right, how about this? 60 for all of us.
All right, show me the paper.
Deal, now you can
hey!
See. Oh, what? Whoa.
You kids can't be back here.
Okay, cool. Well, she said it was fine, and that's
and
just.
Who is she?
Well, what is your name?
Wait, somebody up there? You can't be up there!
Yeah, well, I'd like to see you, Spider-Man, your Hulk ass up here and do something about it, all right?
What?
Yeah.
Hey, come back here!
Right now.
Hey, man, just leave her alone.
Kid.
Hey, it's cool, man. I used to be fat too, so you know we're basically like brothers.
Hey!
Oh! Oh my God, Darren just punched him!
Oh, you suck at punching, Darren.
My turn.
Up here, pighead.
Oh! Oh my God! Oh.
Did she just kill him?
Oh.
We're going to jail.
Hey, man. I'm like, you guys.
Yo, hey, wait. What's your name?
Isabel!
Isabel.
Darren?
Oh, shit.
Darren.
You're all dead!
Oh,
shit!
Isabel! Hey! Isabel! Isabel!
You're a track star! Run faster!
What's so clutch with the rush over here?
Yeah, Darren, I really shouldn't be here, man. Me and this place got some bad memories, so.
Yeah, no, I get that, but I need you guys to just take a look inside.
Yeah, no, I know what's inside because I came here every day after school.
I didn't bring you here to look and see which flavor ice cream I want, okay? There's something in here that I really need you to see.
You see? You see?
It's a scary girl from the concert.
Yes.
So what?
Yes.
You like her?
I mean, no.
You like her?
No.
It's not like that. It's even if I did, do you think she likes me?
No, she definitely doesn't like you. So can we go, please?
Yo, look. In my 17 years of living, no girl's ever liked me. Doesn't stop me from trying. Okay, come on. We're gonna do this.
Wait, right now though?
Yeah, like right now.
I'm still in my clothes.
It doesn't matter.
We can do it. She doesn't know that we're here. We have time to go.
Okay, buddy. Hey, maybe it's okay if I just get like a small cone, you know, but no hot fudge. Maybe some hot fudge, but no Jimmy's. I was a fat kid, huh?
Welcome to the big chill. What kind of frozen mood juice do you guys want?
you know,
Wait a minute. I know you. You're that square that owes me $60.
yes. I remember from the concert. That's crazy that we were running into each other. I'm Darren. Great to see you.
You know what? How's it going? I think we'll take 3 small vanilla cones.
Oh, right? And then one with Jimmy's and a hot fudge, please.
Do you want any whipped cream with that?
Yes, please.
$7.23.
Thank you.
$2.77 makes 10.
All righty.
Just don't tip me, okay? If you tip me, I have to sing. So don't.
I gotta hear that.
Ho ho! We got a tip, everybody!
Boom, boom.
5, 6, 7.
Tell your brother, your sister, and your mama too. Cause when it's hot outside, then you know just what to do. Wave your cone in the air like you don't care. Double scoop it too, so they all will stop and stare. Ice cream,
wow.
It's a code word. No matter what you order, you know it will be served.
Ice cream.
That was amazing.
So okay, have a good day, sir.
Oh,
goodbye.
Really?
Cool,
I'm sorry.
From the top, good. People!
Okay, I'm going on a break.
Bow, bow, bow.
Uh-huh.
Wait. It seems like I made you mad. That's not what I want to do. Cause baby, me and you could go together like a double scoop. Your green eyes, I'm hypnotized. I need a lemon lime ice cream. I emphasize, I need you in my life. I think that we could chill and get a bite together. But please don't walk away cause I'll be tipping you forever.
Woo! Now that is ice cream! Ice cream.
It's a cold word. No matter what you order, you know it will be served.
Hell no.
All right, but you know what makes me feel better after rejection? More music.
Okay, wait, just wait, hold on. Okay, fine. You can walk me home after work.
Okay, great, that's fantastic. Okay, I'll be here. What time do you get off?
10.
10 it is, it's perfect, it's a date.
It's not a date.
That sure sounds like a date.
That's my man right there. I'll see you then, good times.
Dude, that was so sick.
Double scoop.
You're like James Bond, can you teach me that?
I live in Wilkinsburg.
Yeah? So...
if you drive that in, you're limping out.
So I guess I'm walking you home?
Sure, whatever.
I like your hair. So, what school do you go to?
I don't go to school.
Isn't that like... illegal?
I don't know, probably.
Are you?
Yeah, hands off square, right?
Hey, get back here, that's my pop!
Well, I stole it, so it's mine now.
Get back here, that's my pop! Hey,
Izzy, hey, I got a free soda!
That's my pop!
Well, it's mine now, I stole it because you're being a discriminating dick.
Don't you come back here, freak!
Hey, Izzy, baby.
What's up, Phil?
Who's Mr. New Sugar?
His name is Square.
Hello, ma'am. Great to meet you. I'm Darren.
Very polite. And he's got all his teeth. That's an upgrade for you, Izzy. Okay, you two lovebirds, I'm gonna go to work. Leftovers in the fridge.
Oh, and
Don't be too scared. I know how she gets, but... Even the toughest kitty cats purr if you know just where to pet them.
Boop. What was that?
Bye-bye.
Phil, come on. All right, see you later.
Bye, Izzy.
Oh, my God.
So is that your mom?
No.
Okay, so dad.
No.
That's confusing. This is a nice place.
It's a shitbox. I'm poor, not blind.
So I think that, you know, I think me and you should, like, go on a proper date.
I don't date squares.
Well, I think you should because, you know, we're smart, we're punctual, we can pay for stuff, and you can use us to draw straight lines.
Okay, fine. But just once, and mostly out of pity.
Okay, great. Saturday, here, I'll pick you up at 7. It's a date. It'll be fun.
It's not a date.
Okay. Have a good night.
In your holy and precious name we pray. Amen.
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 I have some good news. The Maxwells have invited us over to a reception on Saturday. David Maxwell's brother is on the board of trustees for Harvard.
Nice.
I actually had plans for Saturday.
Are these plans more important than your future, son?
9 o'clock sharp, Darren.
9 o'clock sharp.
I've been waiting for you all my life.
What's up with the clock, Twitchy? Got a hot date?
No, it's just this thing that my dad's making me go to later. But got an early reservation at Creme Petit, so.
Nice. Who are you going there with?
Or you.
Hi, I'm Isabel, the girl that you think is impressed by fancy clothes, a nice car, and a restaurant full of old people.
I'm sorry, I don't know. I've never been out with anyone like you before.
Meaning
someone that I really like.
Oh, shit, okay, fine. Take a left at the lights. I know a good place.
Okay. Is this even food?
It's the best kind of food.
This looks like Freddy Krueger's ball sack.
Wow.
You kind of catch my drift.
Delicious ball sack.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh wow. Oh.
Just try it, Square.
Well, how about this? I'll try it if you tell me why you don't go to school.
Who cares?
Do you not feel like it's important for your life? For the future?
What future?
What do you mean? Like, scholarship, Harvard, law school,
wow.
Clerking.
You got it all planned out, don't you?
I mean, me and my dad, we try to formulate a plan and just...
Papa Square. That would be a rap name.
No, I'm not...
Actually, that makes you sound too old.
I'm not gonna be
Square,
a...
Square, son of Square.
I'm not gonna be a rapper. It's just, not practical.
Square squared. Look, you're good. I've seen you do it.
It doesn't matter, just between honor society, student council, track.
Can you hear yourself? You're just listing off bullshit. It's like,
That's not bullshit. That's my life. I hold the state record in the 5,000 meter.
Blah, blah, blah. Is that what you really want, though?
It's not about what I want. It's about identifying a goal and making and reaching that goal and making it happen and making it a reality.
You sound like a robot.
Isabel, do you know how hard it is to get into Harvard? They take less than 6%. Less than 6%. That's 6 out of 100. Do you realize how little that is? 6%. Greatness requires you can't just do what you want all the time. Do you know that?
Why not?
Prison?
Look, just because I know what I want doesn't mean I always get it. Okay, but at least I'm honest with myself about what I want. That's why I don't go to school. Because I don't want to. Now dig in, it's gonna get cold. Come on.
This is just disgusting.
In your mouth, yeah. Oh, there you go.
That's good.
Yeah.
That's good.
Look, everyone, Square has joined the human race. Welcome to the human race, Square. Welcome. Welcome to the human race.
I've been in the crew, in the human race crew.
What do you actually want? You, not your dad, not your mom. What do you want?
I want to take you out again.
Oh, I can assure you, Mr. Maxwell, that it's not like Darren to be late.
No, not at all. Ah, oh, here he is.
I'm so sorry. I'm sorry. Car troubles.
Darren, this is James Maxwell.
How are you, sir?
Your father, Tilip here, quite an athlete.
Captain of the track team, and he's not quite yet a senior.
Sir.
You humiliated me, son. Don't let it happen again.
I'm sorry. You were saying?
Harvard.
Of course.
I'm talking about. Turn it on, turn it up, turn it down. Ooh, I think I'm feeling it now.
So, one more.
Play it again,
so one. Life is not a game. I'm not a stain on a game, I'm a mark. When I talk, the spark makes the light in the dark. What you thought?
Yes.
I go back, yes. It's coming from
Thank
my
you.
Heart.
One more. Play it again. Like it's never been done before. Play it again. Give me something, give me some more. Start me up, watch me move. Ain't nothing like the way I do. Play it again for me. Oh, you got me feeling so brand new. Play it again. One more.
Play it again. Like it's never been done before. Play it again.
Hey.
Hey, hold on a second. Who is she?
Who's who? She's just a girl.
Does this girl have a name?
Isabel.
Here's the thing, son. School has started, which means summer is over. This little fling of yours is starting to become a real distraction. What does greatness require?
Sacrifice.
Sacrifice, son. Sacrifice.
Do you really think that was necessary?
You didn't see her, believe me. A girl like this has no future. It's better it ended now.
I wish my dad was a drag queen.
Phil's cool, but he's not my dad.
Ah.
I never really knew my father.
What about your mom?
Well, she left when I was 6. Classic Wilkinsburg junkie.
Where's she now?
Who cares? Phil was babysitting and just, you know, kept on babysitting.
So, are you thirsty at all?
What?
Just because I could just use some water because I get thirsty.
Okay, you can come up, but you're not, you know, getting up in me or whatever.
I just wanted some water.
Don't touch anything.
I wasn't going to.
Here's your water. Yeah, it's supposed to be that color.
Okay.
Wow, you really were thirsty.
Yeah. So, you like the beach?
Oh, yeah, I do. I like to imagine that I'm floating on the waves. Just laying back and letting the whole ocean lift you up. Probably the closest I'll ever get, though. Bunch of crappy postcards.
We could just go to the beach, though.
Yeah, sure. I'll get my bikini.
Yeah. Yeah, no, but we could really go.
You're serious?
Yeah.
Whoa. We shouldn't have done that.
Wait, what's wrong?
Nothing.
What do you mean, nothing? You're just kissing me. No, you're not.
You're gonna have to leave.
But people do things when they're dating.
We're not dating, Darren.
So what are we doing?
We're hanging out.
That's what dating is. Is there another guy?
No.
Do you have some hidden boyfriend somewhere?
No, there's not another guy.
Do you even like me? We've been hanging out for 2 months. Do you even like me, Izzy?
I don't know.
You don't know? What do you mean you don't know?
It's just not that simple, Darren.
Yes, it is that simple. No. Izzy, do you like me or not?
Well, then I don't like you, okay? Just
what?
Leave it.
What? Okay, well, I don't care because I love you.
Please.
What do you mean? What are you saying? Please, I do. Everywhere I look, I see you. Even when it's not you, I'm just chasing after something. I see green hair and I thought it was you, and it's not.
Darren, you've got to leave. You've got to get out, okay?
What? You're telling me to leave, and no, I'm not gonna leave because
just
I love
stop,
you.
Just stop.
Stop.
Please,
what?
You can't.
I can't
hey,
what? I love you.
Darren, stop.
I love you.
Please. I have a year to live, if that. Still love me now.
Sorry, can you figure
something out? There is no way! Get out of my house! Get out! Get out!
Shit. You know what? Get up. Get up, both of you. Up, come on. Just do it, trust me. Up, come on. Get up. Scream. What? Look, the universe is an asshole that gave your girl cancer. Don't just take it, okay? Yell in its face. Do it right now. Do it. Why? Sometimes that's all you can do, right? Trust
I can't.
Me.
I...
Suck this, bitch, universe!
That's it.
Come on, try it!
Do it.
I hate you, universe!
Yeah, yeah! There it is!
You punk-ass bully bitch, universe!
Yeah! Up yours, universe!
You're not nice!
You suck!
Nice,
you
terrible, universe!
You suck!
You
suck! 17 years! Still a virgin! I'm still humping a pumpkin! And you give him everything that he wants! Goddamn white Kevin Hart-looking piece of shit! And I can't get anything? I'm shaving all this shit, trying to be pretty for y'all, and it's still just not...
What are you doing?
No, yeah, I know, I just felt like...
Shaving my shit, what was that?
You really shave that shit?
Yeah, every other week.
Why?
Because my mom says that it adds,
your
like,
mom?
Like,
did you just say your mom?
No.
Dude, you had this weird close relationship with your mom.
We're not that close.
Nothing from Harvard yet. It's still too early, but you never know. You're gonna get in, son. You're gonna get in. It's just a formality. I know it's not always easy, but nothing worthwhile ever is. Life can be hard, son. That's why we make plans. Hear me? That's why we make plans.
I gotta go, Dad. Thank you. I love you, and...
Izzy! Izzy, I know it sounds crazy, but I love you. I'm serious. And I don't care if you only have a year to live. If it's the rest of your life, then it's everything to me. Izzy, I have a plan. I have a plan, Izzy. We're gonna live our full life, all the milestones, everything that we could think of. A full, a whole, a complete life, all in this year. Me and you.
Go away, Darren, okay? I don't believe in happy endings.
Well, believe in me, Iz. I'm serious about this, Izzy. I think this is a really, really good idea. It's gonna be like freaking Disneyland. I don't even know what that means, and Izzy, I know it's hard to believe, but I love you. I'm dead serious, and...
One condition.
Anything.
You have to stop saying I love you. Everybody thinks they're in love until they're not. It's not real. There's just people that aren't the worst right now. Do we have a deal?
Deal.
What? What was that?
First milestone.
All right, guys.
Come on, Nacho.
Milestones are complete.
Whoa, very OCD of you, Darren.
I still say running the old A-Train is a milestone.
Why is the ass hairy?
Look, this is my attic, okay? I'll draw the ass how I want to.
You want the ass to be hairy?
It's not hairy, it's like a long
mold. Then what is that?
All right, guys, guys, cool? Yeah?
Sorry, yeah.
This is the whole plan. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna plot these milestones throughout the whole year.
All right, what's first?
Lovebirds need a nest.
Yeah, that feels like a just Darren thing. Have fun, buddy.
The Neo-Brutalist Foundation is accentuated by finishes in maple, marble, granite, glass, and of course, brushed aluminum. Does anyone have any questions at this point?
Oh.
What is it now?
Darling, do you know how many Indian burial grounds this house is built upon?
None. There's no burial grounds here.
Bollocks!
Big bollocks!
Blasphemy!
Okay, stop it. You're not British.
Oh, I'm so British.
Slander! I have half a mind to report you to the Bumbershoots.
The Bumbershoot is an umbrella. Okay, look, you've had your fun, now it's time to run along, okay? Go home to your parents.
Maybe you're right. Maybe we are just kids playing make-believe.
Maybe.
Or maybe this kid here just sold 2 million albums and finished a world tour opening for Big Sean. Maybe Rolling Stones called him the voice of a generation and Kanye is about to drop on his next single. And maybe when he gets on that mic, minds are blown and panties are thrown. Ladies and gentlemen, D-Square, come on, give him a taste.
A taste of what?
Your skills. Or maybe...
Here it comes!
Every open house, huh?
Rock, where have you been? Have you been? Underwood storm, homeless with a hit. Come on, negative. You hear me on your head waves every day. Drive home, syndicated play. Genre went left, so I went right.
This was you. You messed up.
For this human, no media cooning. Radio 1 afternoon and purr.
I'm almost positive November comes before December, guys. Who put this shit up here? I appear to all with the lyrical goal, a different ring, so I end so watch the call. This one. But just when I'm
in, cool. There it is.
So I can't get it.
Okay. Sorry, sir.
Thank you.
I'll be back in a bit.
Does that hurt?
I'm getting used to it. So this joker over here, that's Sleepy Simon. He thinks prostate cancer is worse than ovarian cancer. We've got a pretty hefty bet who's gonna kick it first. He thinks he's got it in the bag, but I'm feeling pretty lucky.
Stop saying stuff like that, Izzy. You're fine.
Are you still gonna like me when I look like that?
No.
No?
No, no, you're never gonna look like that. You're a 10, baby, but that's a 12 over there.
Lucky bastard.
Here it comes! Here it comes! Oh, wow! There it comes!
Tina Turner.
Samuel L. Jackson.
Good Gil Hunting.
Oh, for God's sake.
Okay, that one.
It doesn't really matter what you call him. It's a Wilkinsburg fish. He'll be dead within the hour.
No, no, not true. Just need some vitamins, maybe some fish oils. Your place is this way.
Come on. We're making a stop.
To where?
Just come with me. Open up!
Are those bullet holes?
Probably.
Don't be knocking on my door like the police.
What's up, Ron?
What up, Ed?
Ron, this is Darren. Darren, this is Ron.
How are you, sir? Great to meet you.
Your fish is dead, kid.
What did I tell you? Come on.
Izzy, Izzy, what are we even doing here?
Minecraft. Okay, Darren, welcome home.
Whoa.
Pretty cool, right?
This is insane. I was not expecting this to be down here.
Yeah, well, that's the idea. Dope heads find out I got all this, they've been here like roaches in the cereal box, man.
Shit.
Ron used to be a pretty big deal. A long, 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 long time ago.
That's cool, is.
I'm joking.
It's a really nice spot you got here, Ron.
Thank you, yo. That's called my booth of proof. So let me see what you got.
Me?
Nah, nah, that goofy kid behind you.
No. No, like, I don't make music. Like, I've never been in one of here, like, in this, in a recording space before.
Don't look so nervous, Darren. Come on, get in there.
No, I don't rap. No, I don't rap. I don't.
He's
no,
kidding.
Seriously.
Here,
Ron,
let's go.
I don't,
come on.
I don't wanna,
get in there. Come on, let's go.
Easy. I just, like, I don't even.
Dude, you're wasting time. Stop talking. Start rapping. Go. Okay. Just don't choke, okay? I'm kidding.
Shark Tank starts in 20. Let's get it.
Okay. Yeah, okay.
Hey, yo, when the beat drops, that's when you start spitting, all right?
Okay, cool. But what is the drop that you're referring to? Like, what does that mean?
I'm gonna count you in right here.
Okay.
Spit.
This is it? The beat dropping, it just happened?
Right there, right?
Yeah, yo.
Okay,
so that's what I'm supposed to be rapping, right?
Cool. Just do you, Darren, okay?
You don't touch my button.
I know, you got sensitive
about
that.
Yeah, let me, you're right, do me. Let me just do me. Let me just do me. All right. Okay.
Here it comes again.
All right, yo. Yo, titties in my face. Drop 100 million on a chain. Strippers in the back of the whip like that. Wrap 100K in my Winnie the Pooh blanket. Had a sad time that I'm drinking. I got cash. Hella cash. I'm in a Rolls Royce.
I thought you said he was good. But now I got 100,000
how to do it like a kind of sin. I turn 10. Here's a young boy's
cool. What are you doing? You're embarrassing me with all this weird wannabe-ass kitty rap.
You're embarrassing me. I don't even know where I am. I don't even want to be in here,
Darren,
right now.
This is exactly where you want to be.
Hey, yo, I'm going to let y'all figure it out while I go get me a beer.
Sit down. And you, say something. You're wasting my time. Or is this not part of your perfectly created plan?
No, this is not part of the plan. It's, come on.
Ron, did you know that Darren here has a plan? Him and his daddy have it all figured out. He's going to go to Harvard because that's what his daddy wants. You know what? They only take 6%. 6% seems crazy.
Yeah, it's crazy.
Couldn't really believe it's that easy. I wish my odds were that good, but they're not. I don't have a future. My odds suck. But I get it. This is hard, right? But running, that's easy for you. You're good at that. You got the state record and everything. So you know what? Run home, daddy's boy, because I haven't got time for this shit. See you later, Ron. I'm sorry, man.
Yes.
What you know about my life, huh? Nothing.
Yes.
What you know about the 5 a.m. running before the sun up? Nothing. How you dare disrespect me?
5K record holder, captain of the track, city on my shoulder, thought I told ya. I'm the illest and the fastest. These jokers trash and they moving slower than molasses. I'm about to pass them. I'm taking off like a rocket. But please don't worry, baby girl, cause I got this. Yeah,
man, I got this. You should worry about your life, man, I got this. How you expected to survive, man, I got this. I'm your guy and you know that I got this.
Oh my God.
I can't believe what I finally achieved. Man, you got me in a stew, I don't think I'll ever leave. Man, my heart is racing, you can see my pulse on my sleeve. And the flow is biblical, so now I'm parting the seas. Jeez, now I think I'm starting to see. Man, I need to shake off father, get my heart in the street. But that really isn't the man I was brought up to be. Now I'm thinking about my father, it gets harder to breathe. Like, wait, do I got this? Man, I'm worried about my life, do I got this? How am I expected to survive, do I got this? Now I'm tripping because I don't think I got this.
Being a son has become a job, you should fire me. I'm sick of buying ties and competing with Ivy League on a roll, kids trying to make it high in society. My life is a marathon and don't have no privacy from the ghost of my father's shadow. I hope in my life I could take it far. I know I can, my baby girl got me going in. The boy is sick, you got a towel and throw it in. Run, looking at my face like we need more of this. Damn, why can't you let me be just who I wanna be? Life is love, my love is right in front of me. You made me so passive and this is my reaction. When you only pay attention to goals, that's what happens.
Yeah, man, I got this.
You should worry about your life,
man, I got this.
How you expected to survive,
man, I got this.
How you gonna buy a ride,
man, I got this. Yeah, Isabella, got this.
Girl, we got a whole life,
no watches.
Now we about to fly a plane in the cockpit. I'm your guy and you know that I got this.
Yeah.
Oh my God, I got this. Oh man, I got this!
Here it is.
Patty's great.
Congratulations.
Oh, goodness.
Do you have like a, maybe like an iCloud account or like a thumb drive or something like it?
Dude, clouds are for Cupids, man.
What does that mean?
Look, if you want folks to feel your music, you gotta feel it first. You know what I mean? You gotta touch it, feel it, smell it.
Yeah. Yeah, I like it. Thank you.
I'm gonna get back to my Shark Tank.
I really appreciate this, bro.
Industry rule 489. Hip hoppers, we don't hug. Just hit it right here.
Okay, boom.
Boom.
There it is.
Okay, come on. Ron doesn't like touching, okay?
Okay, all right.
See you later, man.
See you next time, bro.
People do you think drowned here? I say around 3,000. Mostly witches, though.
Yeah.
It's definitely creepy.
Yeah.
What's up, Square? What's wrong?
Okay.
Well, okay.
Okay.
Oh, sit down. What's going on?
Okay. Isabel?
Oh, shit.
Will you marry me?
Are you really asking me to marry you? Or is this just another milestone?
Well, this is... Yes, I'm asking you
How's
to marry
Friday?
Me.
Wow, yeah, this is beautiful.
This Friday?
Yeah, you're right. That's too far away. We should do it tomorrow, right? That's a great idea.
Well, okay, yeah, that's...
I can see it now. Everyone in black tie, except me, of course. I'll be in white. Bright, bright white. Just like our cake, which will be shaped like our love. We'll have a perfect fairy tale wedding. And then we'll go on our honeymoon to Niagara Falls. We'll get a suite and a heart-shaped bed. And then we'll get to work making babies, am I right? Because we're gonna need a shit ton of babies if I'm gonna have a happily ever after. Except, I can't have a happily ever after. You get it? What's going on? What have you done now? Oh, guys. Oh, my God.
I'm sorry. I just thought you would... like it, but...
Why don't we just stick to make-believe, okay?
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
No, it's okay, I'm sorry. Stick to make-believe. Are you cold?
Yeah, let's go back home. I'm sorry, I'm cold.
Let's go back home. Yeah, I'm freezing.
If I get pumped full of radiation, I should at least have superpowers or something, you know? I mean, come on.
Where's Sleepy Simon?
Sleepy Simon won the bet. Like, what about the ability to control ants? Thought about that quite a lot. Like, there's 10 trillion ants in the world. Did you know that? You could really check. Thank you, baby.
No problem.
Do you want to stay?
I can't. I have homework.
I get it. I'm just gonna pass out anyway. From my mom. Every birthday, Christmas, and Thanksgiving for the last 12 years.
Speaking of parents, mine want to meet you. Izzy?
I'm awake. I'm just picturing what an epic disaster that's gonna be. So count me in.
Wow, I think you're really gonna like Isabel, Dad. She's really awesome. And, Phil is...
Right, just all right.
Yeah, Dad, let me get this, please.
Son, I got it.
I made a casserole.
Which one of you is Isabel? Huh? Please, come on in.
It's so nice to meet you, sir.
Please, come
in. I got you something. It's small and stupid, but...
Thank you. It's Christmas Eve. I should have gotten something for you, and I didn't, and I feel terrible.
You messed up.
Yes, I did.
I must be rubbing off on you.
Let me get this for you.
Xavier and I, we went to Wilkinsburg High School, and then we moved into this tiny, shabby studio apartment about 2 blocks away from the tap house.
Well, that place is now the Club Morella, and shield your eyes, for you are gazing upon their headliner.
Oh.
No applause, please. Hey, stop that. Nasty girl, I told you no applause.
Well, Isabel, you must be very proud of your father.
I don't have a father.
I'm more of a super fun au pair.
Yeah.
Huh? Oh.
Well, you'll have to get us tickets.
You know, I can't believe that you guys are from Wilkinsburg.
Oh, yes. Xavier was a janitor, and then he bought the company.
I believe the proper term is custodial attendant.
Thank you. I appreciate that.
From Wilkinsburg to all this, That is very inspirational.
Well, we're very blessed.
What we did is we worked hard. Wilkinsburg is no place to raise a child.
Oh, I don't know about that. You turned out just fine, diva.
Are you saying that because you see the house we live in now? You didn't see the toilets I had to clean, or the days we went hungry.
It wasn't that bad, Xavier.
The night sitting in a chair with a broom, keeping the rats out of Darren's crib.
I don't remember any of that.
Good. It's because we made a plan, son.
Yeah, but sometimes bad shit just happens. I mean, some stuff you can't keep away with a broom, right?
Apparently not.
You know, I just love these candlesticks. Are they silver?
Actually, I believe those are pewter.
So, Isabel, where do you go to school?
She's homeschooled, actually.
And what about college?
I hadn't given it much thought yet.
Not everybody is destined for higher education.
I actually couldn't agree more. I think the world could do with a few less fancy degrees and a few more artists.
Who live in their parents' basements.
Like half of all college grads?
Dessert.
Darren is destined to do great things.
And maybe he's already doing great things.
The first steps to any plan is identifying a proper goal. Harvard undergraduate first, then Yale Law.
Well, I just got exhausted for even listening to that sugar.
Well, not everybody can be a super fun au pair.
And maybe that's enough, exactly.
Because I am his father and he is my son. Okay. We have a responsibility to each other. He puts his faith in me and I protect him.
From what? Zombies?
No, from you.
Excuse
girls you. Like you. Dad. I mean, girls your type who are distractions
Dad,
you become
Dad,
in his
I
life.
Got and I got waitlisted.
Excuse me?
Well, that's not a no, so let's remain positive.
When'd you find this out?
A week or two ago.
And you're just telling me this now?
I'm sure he had a reason.
Stop coddling him! Don't you see he's throwing his whole life away for you? How can you be this selfish? I mean, this...
Okay, enough's enough. Is
there's
it...
no future
come on,
here.
Let's go. Just... We're going now.
I am
get
really
up. Here we go.
Sorry.
Here we go, sweetheart.
Damn.
I got you. Sweetheart. What is it? Thank you for the wonderful dinner, Catherine.
I'm really sorry about this.
And this is mine now, bitch.
I hope you're happy, son.
Heart light long since shadow. Long night hit me with the cold sweat. Sweet love, wish you would've saw her. She was a 5 foot, 6 foot, 7.1 deluxe. I believe in the sunlight in your eyes. I believe in the moonlight in your smile. Nothing's holding me today. Hey, lonely, hey, lonely. I believe in the sunlight in your eyes. I believe in the moonlight in your smile. Nothing's holding me today. Hey, lonely, hey, lonely.
James Maxwell. Now, we have to be perfect in there, son. Now, don't focus so much on athletic accomplishments. And make sure to mention Honor Society. All right, hey, just stick to the script, okay? Just stick to script. Right. 1 foot and then the other.
I see you've been waitlisted.
Yes, sir.
At least it's not a no. Your grades have slipped a little lately.
A temporary situation that has been rectified.
Look, honestly, this is just a paper that tells me what you've done. What I'm really interested in is who you are.
Well, I'm captain of the varsity track team. I'm a member of National Honor Society, and I have the state record
In the 5,000 meter. And I have a GPA of blah, 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 blah. I'm just listing a bunch of bullshit right now. Here's who I am. I might suck at punching people, but I can get an entire ice cream shop going. I can eat like a person, but I can also be an asshole. I know that greatness requires sacrifice, hard work, and dedication, but I also know that clouds are for cupids, and some things you just can't keep away with the broom. And I know that I have to be true to myself before I can be true to her, but... she's not here right now. I'm sorry, I've wasted your time, sir. So I'm gonna go.
Nice to see you again, Darren.
It's great to see you as well, Mr. Maxwell. I gotta go.
Excuse me for a moment, sir.
How'd it go?
Wait! You're a stupid, selfish child. All this hard work, all this sacrifice, and you're just gonna throw it away for a damn girl?
Her name is Isabel. She's not just some damn...
You said
not just some damn girl.
We have a plan!
You know what I think of your plan? Let me show you what I think about your plan!
Hey. Xavier!
Come here!
Let me show you what I think about your plan!
Hey!
Look at that, sir!
I hate you! Stop! I've always hated it!
Don't you dare!
We had a plan, son. This is what we work for. This is your dream.
This is your dream! This is your dream! You don't even know my dream!
I have always supported you, but I will not lose my son over this.
Darren?
Isabel! 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 Izzy. Izzy, please, no. I'm done with this. I'm over with it. It's not like before. I'm so sorry, Izzy. I should have never let my father treat you like that. I was just so nervous about Harvard, about our future, about so many things, Izzy, but that was just so stupid, and I should have stood up for you. I know that it's too late, but I tore down the plan. I'm done with that. Yo, you shut up. Izzy, don't go. No, I just, no more milestones. No more pretending. No more... fairy tales and make-believe. None of that. I don't want the life that we should have had. Just want our life.
Get up, drama queen.
One more.
One more.
You know I'm back, like I never left. Another sprint, another step. Another day, another breath. Been chasing dreams, but I never slept.
Where are we going, Square? What? Where are you taking me?
We'll see.
Oh, mysterious Square. If I tickle you, will you tell me?
That's what mama told me, never bow your head.
I feel glorious, glorious.
No, Nate, there's just police. There's police.
I was born for this, born for this. I made it through the darkest part of the night. And now I'll see the sunrise. Now I feel glorious, glorious.
this is all we have.
Don't worry. I got this.
Trip straight down from Pittsburgh. Now I'm in Philly, it's cold like a blizzard. So slizzard. And the boy's name's Darren. That's why I got him staring. The flow so hard, and he ain't even
Darren.
Isabel right here spitting the fire beats. Yo, killed the flow, so deceased.
Oh my God.
What is that?
Come on, just take one good guess.
Look! Oh my goodness! Izzy, what is that?
It's a baby hedgehog.
I think you should put it back,
what
honestly.
What are you talking about? His mom's roadkill. He's an orphan.
Okay.
Poor little guy. I think I'm gonna name him Square. After you. It's kind of like George Foreman when he names all his kids George.
Yeah.
Square Jr., meet Papa Square. Whoa, baby,
God.
Baby,
are
you okay?
I'm fine. I'm totally fine.
This is why you shouldn't do drugs.
Oh,
poor Papa Square. What did you do? Eat it? What was that?
Nothing. That some idiot just broke a lamp.
Oh my God, this is insane.
So, I think Big Sean's performing here tomorrow.
Oh, we should go. Maybe this time we'll actually get to see the show.
Yeah, that'll be a lot of fun.
Too much? Do I look stupid?
No, not at all. You look absolutely amazing.
You
awesome.
So sorry.
He's so good.
Hey, look, I made you something.
What's this?
It's the demo you recorded. I made it all fancy for you.
Is. Are you serious?
But listen, you have to go give it to
this
Big Sean.
This looks awesome. Wait, what?
All right.
I can't give this to Big Sean.
Come on, Darren. I'm not joking, all right? You have to do this.
How?
You'll figure it out. Just promise me. Promise?
Okay, yeah, I'll promise.
Okay. Here. Take Junior. I've got to run, all right? Good luck.
Run where? What are you doing? Izzy, whatever you're about to do, don't...
Polkass!
Oh, no. Izzy!
Yeah, you. Remember me? How's that schnoz of yours?
You!
Hey!
Come here!
I'll meet you in the car!
Hey! Stop her!
One foot, then the other.
Hey, thank you, Philly.
What is that thing?
This is, yo, is that a hedgehog? Yeah, this is Square Junior. Man, he's your biggest fan. I swear he's got all of your albums in chronological order.
Me too.
Yo, I gotta get a photo.
Yeah, let's do it.
Oh, you, take the photo of me and a hedgehog.
Yeah, sure.
All right.
That's so cool. Right.
Okay, one, two, three.
One more.
I love animals.
Can you put the hedgehog up a little
more? Yeah, I got you.
A little more.
Yeah.
No, just...
Oh, I do love animals. There you go. There you go.
Yeah, thanks.
Oh, yeah, that's cool. Okay. Brian!
What?
What happened to your nose, man?
Some big dude jumped me.
Again?
Yeah, again.
You gotta be more careful, man.
Yeah, whatever.
My bodyguard needs a bodyguard.
I'll protect you!
Okay.
Yo, is there... And then he was like, is that a hedgehog? And I'm like, yeah, this is Square Junior. He's like, yo, we have to get a pic. But then the security guard comes back, so I have to hide behind that person that was taking the picture. And then he goes, the security guard leaves again, and then I gave him the CD. I was like, hey, will you, like, listen to this? And he was like, yeah, sure. And I was like, wow, like, the fact that he would even take that from, like, a fan, you know? So I was like, okay, cool. Like, that was really, really awesome for me, but maybe he will actually, like, listen to the CD. And, you know, maybe in the car, on the way home, whatever. But, you know, that would be really, really cool and just to hear feedback. And, I don't know, but I just hope that I can meet him again one day. So, see if you like it.
Izzy.
Mm-hmm.
Cutie pie.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Where?
Look. Izzy.
Izzy. You stupid asshole.
Izzy.
That's my mom.
That's your mom.
What is wrong with you? You're so stupid.
Why? Why did he do this?
I thought he would kill you right now. How did you even find her?
The postcards were a start, but Sammy and Kieran helped a lot.
Oh my god, I'm gonna kill them. I'm gonna kill them, and then I'm gonna kill you.
Maybe I'm crazy, but I think you should go talk to her.
What? What am I gonna say?
I mean, you're Isabel. You can do anything. And I'm gonna be right here. Okay?
Balls, 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 balls.
Balls, 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 balls.
Isabel?
What are you doing here?
Mommy?
Go inside. Mommy will be right in a minute. Go inside, baby.
Is that you, Amanda?
You have to go. Please.
Mommy, who is that?
Come on, baby. I'll make you a snack, okay? Good girl.
Dan, please don't. Just stop talking.
See, in an interview, Sean says that sometimes it's not the destination, it's the journey that...
Really, Darren? Really? You are really throwing big shot at my face right now. Are you joking?
What's wrong, Darren? What did I do?
You don't even... I'm so stupid. I'm so evil. Stupid! Why did
Izzy,
I do
Izzy,
that?
Izzy! Calm down!
Don't touch me! Don't ever touch me again! You are disgusting and you're just like everybody else!
What did I do?
You promised! You promised and you lied to me! You're a liar!
I lied to you?
I saw you, Darren! I saw you with Big Sean! Why did I trust you? I can't. Get me out of the car.
Let me out of the car. What if he didn't like it? What if he laughed at me? All right, I chickened out. I'm sorry, Isabel.
She wanted to be a mom, but she didn't want to be my mom. What's wrong with me?
There's nothing wrong with you.
You gotta get away from me. Nothing wrong with you.
There's nothing wrong with you, Izzy. There's nothing wrong with you.
Izzy, what's going on? Somebody help us!
We're at the beach. Izzy, we're at the beach. We're here. Look around. We got the sand all around us and everything. It's just like you're dreaming.
It's just like you're dreaming.
Expectations.
But she wasn't in any pain.
I imagine she was hiding just how much pain she was in.
So you're leaving?
Call me if you have any questions. I'm sorry.
Sammy, if you do a grocery run on Wednesday, that will give me time to clean while the hospice worker is here. And Karen, you're on pharmacy duty. I'll call in the orders and you pick them up.
Sure.
Thank you, guys.
Yeah.
I really appreciate it.
No problem.
Why are you still here?
Hey, baby. The instructions say that you can't take your medication on an empty stomach. Here are some pancakes for you. I thought it would be the best. All right. Good thing I made more.
They'll end up on the floor, too.
Well, you know what, baby? I love making pancakes. I almost went to culinary school, okay? So I'm just gonna do my training in here right now, just all the blades, cha-cha-cha-cha-cha-ching, like I'm a freaking ninja up in here.
I promise you, he did. He was just really bad at it.
Mom?
Wow, good Hello. Morning.
What are you doing
here? Oh, well, a friend of mine gave me VIP tickets to Club Morella, and I couldn't resist, so here I am.
So, the three of us have decided that you really need to take a day off, okay?
You know, hang with Sammy and Kieran, do something.
Yeah, your mother will take care of Izzy when I go to work.
Seriously, I promise I'll be fine.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm sure. Will you do me one favor, though?
Anything.
You really need to shower. Oh, you smell so bad.
That's enough.
I thought
that's
that was me.
That's enough. Come on.
Man, thank you so much for allowing me to come back. I really appreciate it.
All good, all good. So what you got for me?
Something, but it's rough.
That's more than what most people got.
Call
911. Where's my
phone? Mom, call 911 right now. Let's get you outside. Let's get you over.
Yes, spit it out. Is she breathing?
Yes, she's breathing. Everything's gonna be okay. Everything's gonna be okay.
We have an emergency.
Yes. Everything's gonna be okay. Everything's gonna be fine. It's gonna be okay. How is she?
She's stable. She's resting now. Isabel's teratoma has caused fluid to build up in her abdominal cavity. Vomiting is a common symptom.
Okay.
Okay. And so what's next?
We're gonna adjust her medication.
Mm-hmm. And then what?
Pardon?
After you adjust her medication, then what?
That's all we can do for such
you
a young
man. What do you mean that that's all you can do?
You have to understand, this is all we can do for a patient as advanced as Isabel. The cancer has spread through her entire body. Her organs are shutting down. It's just a matter of weeks now. Sorry.
That makes no sense at all. That makes no sense, okay? We need new doctors. We need new everything, okay? Where is she?
They're Isabel!
Isabel, we're going. We're leaving right now because they don't know what the fuck they're doing in this place! Izzy! Izzy, baby! Isabel! Isabel, you'd still be okay right now if I didn't go anywhere.
No,
Mom, not right now.
To me.
Not right now,
no,
Mom.
You'll stop it.
She is going to die.
Why would you say that?
That
why
is what
say that
because
to me
that
right
is
now?
The truth.
Why would you say that?
Because that is the truth. That is the truth. You have done everything that you can do for her, Darren.
She's not gonna die! She's not gonna die! She's not gonna die!
Stop it!
There's somebody here to see you.
Is it Make-A-Wish? Because there's some weird shit I still want.
Yes. Is please.
That's why she didn't come back after she got clean.
Why did you make her go?
Because there's some shit you just don't get to come back from.
Go on, baby.
But I got to say goodbye.
Pretty girl.
I need your help with something.
Oh,
Phil told me to drop this off. Should I just leave it with you?
I look like a mailbox?
My guy. What's going on?
A wedding. Really? What's going on?
Who's getting married?
You are, brother.
You guys are hilarious.
Yeah.
Are you being serious?
Yeah.
No, who's actually getting married?
This is your moment. Strut. Little boys all grown up.
Where did you guys?
Isabel made us look for it. We found it in the sewer. Yeah. Don't worry, we cleaned it. Right? Did you clean it?
Yeah, I cleaned it.
Thank you.
Did you do all of this for me?
I did.
But I thought that you said that you did.
Can a classy bitch change her mind? Do you want to marry me or not, Square?
I do. I do.
You better. Because I'm about to marry the shit out of you.
They say a day to God is 1,000 years. And people walk around with 1,000 fears. But the true joy of love, that's why we all are here. And with a pure heart, you can live life in a year. I just gotta get back to the place I let it flow. All for me, not for those who bring me down when they say I gotta go. Well, from the power invested in me on the online internet reverend service, I pronounce you man and wife.
I shouldn't say this. sorry, son. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, man. Funerals suck.
Oh. By the way, you graduated today. I mean, your GPA is kind of in the shitter, you know, but hey, don't worry. You and Sammy can not go to college together or something.
Or you could just apply to Pitt. I mean, they took me, so.
Wait, you got into college?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah, I brought my grades up, and don't make it weird,
no,
man.
You did good, fat boy. You did good.
Thank you.
You deserve it.
So, what are you gonna do?
Where'd you get this rust bucket?
Sammy gave me a real good price on it.
What are you gonna do when you get to New York?
Make music. See what happens.
Well, got you this. Help you to stay organized.
I put a couple things on your calendar.
Here it is.
I love you.
I love you. I'll see you soon.
Yeah.
Are you ready for this? Thought so.
I've gotten a request quite like this one before, and it comes from a dying girl named Isabel. I'm actually gonna have to clean some of this language up because my girl can curse. So Isabel writes, everybody thinks that dying teaches you something about life.
But they're wrong. The only way to learn about life is by living. And I've learned that every moment is your moment. Sometimes the moments are messy. Sometimes they're beautiful, or scary, or just plain weird. But they're all yours. Cherish them. Living isn't easy, but if you can manage to look past your own fears and everyone else's expectations, the reward is your life. And in my life, I was loved. So, Darren, one more.
She also sent me this track and told me I had to play it or else she would haunt me. So here's a world premiere from local rapper D Square, A Life in a Year. Yo, Pittsburgh, turn your radios up.
Life goes on, it moves like a merry-go-round. Heartbreak hurts, it strikes like a lightning bolt. Your soft lips, they make me wanna just tie the knot. Girl, let's run away, cause right now you are all I got. Heartbeat in my soul speaking, I swear it never stops. Baby, talk to me.
One more.
I know I said a lot. I could find your bright soul if it's dark or not. No motels, just sleep on me in a parking lot. Got them Danny lines blowing in the wind, huh? Father told me that you lose some and win some. The spectrum of light will break inside a prism, girl. That's how you color my life. So glad that you're my missus, yeah. On the road and we both blowing kisses, yeah. I just want you happy, baby, that's my mission, yeah. All in a year, this life that we're living, is it heaven or it's earth? Well, I can't tell the difference, yeah.
No, so the line, your silhouette shines. You and I on the tide, living life in a year. Through these fires,
Girl, you perfect and I hope you never switch up. On my phone, just scrolling through our pictures. Wrapped a present for you just so I could kiss ya. Not a ball player, but I hit a swish up. Why you always looking for my motives? Want true love, my heart is open. Can I cuddle with you, baby? I was hoping. Your emotions, it got me rollercoaster, jeez. Hop up in the whip, girl, we rolling. The story of our love is a poem. I don't know what all, I'm still growing. But I do know I'm falling for you every moment, girl.